Launched in 2001, the Dynacube has quickly become the number one manual food dicer in the food service industry. Designed and manufactured in France by the inventor of both the immersion blender and commercial salad spinner, the Dynacube is produced with commercial grade, high quality materials, including polycarbonate plastic and surgical stainless steel. The Dynacube is the perfect manual kitchen tool, easy to operate for efficiently dicing vegetables, fruits, and cooked meats. It is designed to increase the yield on all diced product, which will ultimately lower your food costs. Its patented cutting grid system is manufactured with surgical stainless steel blades, ensuring a clean, efficient, and consistent cut at all times. The Dynacube comes assembled. For setup, simply unfold the three stabilizing arms, install the three supplied suction cups to the arms, and secure the unit on a counter. The Dynacube includes one set of integral grids and one underside cutter blade. The grid set is serrated and is manufactured of surgical stainless steel and will never require sharpening. The underside cutter blade should be sharpened as needed, and this will vary depending on usage. To disassemble the Dynacube, remove the pusher block from the product feed opening, then flip the unit exposing the underside. Remove the underside cutter blade by pulling on the metal tab, removing the blade from the center axle. Flip the unit back upright and unlatch the three security clips that secure the dome top to the base. Pull the dome top upwards, removing it from the base, then remove the grid set from the grid guide. To reassemble, install the grid set to the grid guide in the base by making sure the serrated sides are facing upwards. Place the dome top on the base, aligning the product feed opening to the opening in the base. If the dome top does not sit securely on the base, move the handle a quarter turn to secure. Secure the three clips from the base to the dome top. Flip the unit, exposing the underside, and reinstall the underside cutter blade by pulling on the metal tab and positioning back onto and through the center axle. Secure the suction cups on the counter and place the pusher block into the product feed opening. When preparing to use the Dynacube, make sure that all food products being diced fit easily into the product feed opening. After inserting food into the product feed opening, apply light pressure downwards on the pusher block while turning the handle quickly in a clockwise motion. While the handle is being turned, the grid set is moving back and forth, and the underside cutter blade rotates around the bottom of the base, working together to give you a clean, consistent, and safe dice every time. The Dynacube includes one grid set size of your choice. Grid set sizes available to choose from are 1/8, 1/4, 3/8, 1/2, and 3/4 of an inch. All additional grid set sizes are interchangeable with the Dynacube and sold separately. For cleaning purposes, disassemble the Dynacube. Wash all components in a pot sink or cleaning basin, washing with warm water and a mild detergent. Rinse thoroughly with the warm water, let stand to dry, and then reassemble. It is not recommended to clean the Dynacube in a dishwasher. Much like all food service equipment, proper procedure, care and cleaning, and preventative maintenance are vital for the Dynacube to give you many years of safe and reliable dicing. The Dynacube is brought to you by the food service equipment pioneers at Dynacube.